I'd had a wonderful experience, a home birth, and it seemed to me so awful that all women couldn't have an experience like mine and come out of birth feeling really positive. And so that's when I started, and, well, now I'm 81, so you could sort of work it out.